Let me show you how to play the A major chord in different parts of the guitar. First, it's the open position, then it's the 5th fret position, then it's the 10th fret position. Now let's make some music. Hope you had fun.